those looking for the ultimate ultrabook might want to take a really good look at the new 13-inch MacBook with Retina display. It has an awesome 2560 by 1600 resolution, which is twice as what you'll find on an HD TV. So even if you zoom in, you can see amazing levels of detail. And this is also a very thin and light notebook that's very powerful. So you have a full-size keyboard, backlit, a glass trackpad as you expect. But it's a very thin and light design at 0.75 inches, and it's very portable at around 3.5 pounds. You're going to get 2.8 gigahertz processor on the inside, so you're going to get lots of horsepower. On the left-hand side, you have two Thunderbolt jacks, USB 3, in addition to two mics, so that's great for beamforming, and in addition to the power port. And on the right-hand side, you can expect an SD card slot, HDMI, and another USB 3 port. This has dual speakers, so you should expect really good sound out of the system, and it's also obviously all about the eye candy. For $16.99, this is definitely a premium product, but for those who aren't willing to spend $21.99 on the 15-inch MacBook Pro, you're getting a lot of power inside a very thin and light design with one of the best displays on the market. This is Mark Spoonhour with Laptop Magazine, and this is our quick look at the 13-inch MacBook Pro with Retina display.